December 8th, 2021. BCYC, Beyond Criminal Yacht Club. They're taking down their crane. There's Richard Walters in the hat. He's the asshole that keeps calling the cops. Now I'm in my stealth means of transportation. 14 footer, bunch of clowns smiling over here. Shit, I gotta make it smaller again. There we go. They're taking the crane down because we're kicking these discriminating fucks out of the community. I just made a speech yesterday about $2.7 million, and Activism News Network is now investigating these jackasses about their thieving, lying, criminal activities. And there's the treasurer that never paid the bills in the purple. What's her name? The big one. Give me a second, I'll think of her name. I think the new, the guy in the green shirt's the new clown that has the title of Commodore, I believe. Give me a minute, I'll think of her name. But that's Richard Walters, man. He's tried to trespass Samantha Ring, and he got shut down, and he trespassed me as a yacht club member. He had me removed from city property by city police working on a city owner's boat. And I'm also a city resident, and he doesn't live here. He has his privilege of a yacht club to be able to control the city police and resources to do what he wants. And these jackoffs at Boca Ciega Yacht Club, they don't even pay their rent. They also have $1 million slush fund that they're keeping hidden along with Mr. O'Reilly from the residents of Gulfport. I brought that up in the city council meeting. I'll be posting a link to that here in the description. First time I ever posted anything on a link to find out if I can do it. But what's happening here is these jackoffs used to control 6,000 feet. Well, they still do, actually. 6,000 feet of waterfront property, and they don't pay a penny of rent to the city of Gulfport. They defend, the city of Gulfport is defending Boca Ciega Yacht Club's ability to discriminate against American with disabilities. So if you have a disability, you can be discriminated on Boca Ciega Yacht Club property, which is also city property. See, we're going to get down to the bottom of this, and I do believe it involves the $2,700,000 that I talked about in my speech to the city council. And what I have found out is I speak to the city council, they just do nothing. So we will be reaching out, Activism News Network, to every federal and state agency that's interested in listening to what we have to say. And we'll be posting all of our investigation about Richard Walters. I'll be speaking directly about Richard Walters at the next city council meeting. All the lies, the police reports, his work record, exactly the information that was investigated by the city of Gulfport when they investigated Samantha Ring, who was a victim, and was a victim of whistleblower, federal whistleblower. Because once she claimed discrimination, this Boca Ciega Yacht Club continued to harass, discriminate, and bully her with the protection of the city, and even had Jonathan Cromwell, a city employee, Wilski, Priest, all of the city employees, O'Reilly, investigating the victim of discrimination. That's federal whistleblower charges. Anyway, Criminal Yacht Club, more to come. BCYC, it's called Beyond Criminal Yacht Club. Remember, Beyond Criminal. They violate sunshine law at the city, protecting the finances of this club so no one will know about it. Sunshine law is violated by the city manager, by the city attorney, by the chief of police, by the city clerk, and I have two requests in for Christine Brown, city council member, and Paul Ray, council member, who's taken money from, or no, bribe, I'm sorry, he's taken bribes from BCYC, and Mr. Ray needs to recuse himself from the lease negotiation because he is taking money, and he's the only one I can prove so far. The rest of you We're coming. We will let you know.
See ya.
See, I'm waving. What a mean woman that was. What's her name? I'll think of it. Anyway, more to come. Activism News Network on the job, investigating BCYC Beyond Criminal Yacht Club. More to come, and more city council. I'll be posting all my city council stuff to them. There's the criminal Walters and treasurer. I can't remember her name. Anyway, see ya.